for joining back in, and let's continue this. So once I started back up, I followed closely to the Swiss-French border on the French side, where there are some great hilly areas, not too steep hills, but very nice rolling hills with cute forests and amazing small roads. Driving there was really a treat, and I basically followed those small roads towards Lyon. And once I reached Lyon, I then turned to the south a bit more and start the journey back. And I decided to try and cross the French Alps from France to Italy via Grenoble. So far, I've tried to avoid mountains as much as possible because my engine is quite new and I'm having to break it in first. So until now, mountains were really out of the question. But at this point, I have over 1,000 kilometers on the clock, and I decided to go and try some fun things now, which means driving into the mountains, doing some passes, seeing some amazing landscapes, and yeah. So I made my way towards Grenoble, after that on towards the Italian border, and there I took a little turn off and ended up in an amazing valley. So after Grenoble I went on to towards Briançon. I crossed the Col de Lautaret, I don't know how to pronounce it, but that's the pass towards from Grenoble to Briançon. And after that I went into the small valley, the Val de Pré, and towards the Pian del Col, where you have an amazing mountain panorama overlooking Italy already, dropping off very steep from the mountains, but it was an amazing road. Very easy to drive, I'd say. Many people on bicycles as well. And yeah, that's it for this installment. I hope you liked it. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. And yeah, see you in the next one.